Hello dear students, in my last lecture I have drawn the ray diagrams for convex lens. Now let's come, we will draw the ray diagrams for concave lens. And these ray diagrams, you will see that the images formed will only be virtual and erect cases, being a diverging lens. No real diagram will be there. Okay, so let's see. First case, I take object placed at infinity. So I am taking concave lens. Right, object is placed at infinity, so rays are coming from infinity and this will diverge. So as we reproduce the rays, these will tend to meet at a single point. Right, so image formed will be at principal focus, that is f2. Okay, so we can say that image formed is virtual, image formed is erect, and image formed is quite diminished and formed on the same size as placed of the object, right? And if you want to show, means if you want to show the object, say I will say in general case, when the object is between optical center and infinity, right? So anywhere, if I will take, so then you will see that in this type of lens also virtual images will be formed. So if I take any object like this, so ray will be parallel to the principal axis, so it will diverge. Okay, and if I draw the one ray diagram passing through optical center, that is undeviated. Okay, so then this will undeviated. And if you reproduce this ray, you will see that here both reflected ray will get meet. So this is object and this is image, A dash, B dash. So you can say that again image formed is virtual, right? Again smaller in size. In first case you can say that it's quite small in size, very very small. In this case some finite image size will be formed, but again quite smaller. So virtual, erect and diminished images will be formed. So in concave lens, wherever you place the object, you will get such type of the ray diagrams. No real images will be formed. So this is how to draw the ray diagrams in case of concave lens. So in my next topic, I will come with sign conventions and the lens formula and the numerical problems. So stay connected. Very important lectures are coming on. I will meet you in the next class with the next topic. Thank you.